Welcome back, guys! This is a Minecraft Antics with me, Alex. Last time we finished this fountain here, our daytime, nighttime fountain, and this episode, yes, you can see the door and the seeds, the fence gates and the seeds, you're probably gonna, you know, realize that I'm gonna go get some chickens! This is the hunt for the chicken. And then, yes, I chopped out two blocks there, because what I want to do is, I want to make a place where I can sit and fish all day, all night long, you know. All day, all night long, baby. So I want to make like a railroad track, because my one friend said, nah, I should put a railroad track. So I'm going to make one, a little short railroad track to here. I'm going to build a nice place, because I wanted to make it into my mountain, you know, like deep underground, except it snows, so it doesn't rain, and rain helps with the fishing. So I want to put it here, and when it rains, it makes super fish. We get super fish, we get maybe SpongeBob. So now I'm out looking for the chickens in this episode. And I did not start the timer, let's get that going quickly while we're on the run for the chickens. There we go, timer running. Okay. I always forget to do that. Why? It's not like I'm even here in this game, and I'm just like, oh, whatever, cool. Let's just record. Yeah, I found chickens this way, I think. I can't remember. Or was it that way also? Let's head this way, and then we'll see what we can find, you know? I figured something weird out. Well, not figured out, I'm still finding something weird. I get like chicken, or like I clone my cows, and then I jump. Rack. Whoa, that's where I've been. Oh gosh. And I cloned my cows, and then there's like a zillion babies. And when I return back after a while to clone them again, there's nothing. Yo, chicken. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. It's a good chicken. Come here.
It's a good chicken. Come here.
Yes, you too.
Yes, you both good chickens. Come. Yes, there we go.
It's a good chicken. Okay. On our way back. And when we went. If we reach back home, you'll see that the fountain has switched off. Chicken. Lou. Lou. Seeds good, yeah. Follow. Yo. Lou. Seeds good. Yes. You must follow. Yes. Tweet, 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 tweet. Their little legs, man. Could you kill chickens?
You do chickens. Come here. Come here, chickens. Yes. You good chickens.
So, unless there's not, like, I'm not allowed to have, like, a certain amount of mobs in a certain amount of area. Like neutral mobs. Or we have an intruder. You know, that comes and beams my cows away. Some of the aliens are sitting there in space playing. Beam the animals up. Beam the farm animals up. So yeah, unless this is the Enterprise interfering in my business. I think it's that, maybe. I have to go check on the wiki. Or tune the guys on the forums. And, yeah. And you guys, you know, what I never did is, on my birthday, which was on a Sunday, I never made a video. Huh? I never made a video where we make cake and then shoot some fireworks off or blah. I don't know, we'll do that on New Year's, maybe. You know? Shoot some fireworks off at 12 o'clock at night. Pew! Yeah? Come here, chickens. There we go. These are good chickens. Yes, there we go. Very good. Ouch! God darn it. Hey, hey, hey! Hey, not in there, chickens. No, we're not going in the ravine. No, no. Chickens! Come here! You see? Fountain off. Yummy. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna walk into this hole where this thing is. I drop down and it's going to be so hilarious. And the chickens are going to follow me. I'm telling you now, guys. Oh, look at them gliding. Oh, yeah, they're natural at this. Like a boss, man. Come here, chickens. Meow. Come here. Yes. Good chickens. Okay, good. Mike, baby. No! Yay! Mini chicken with a head the size of a big chicken. Woo! Get the chickens! Yay! I think I might close this one up also. I don't know. I'm gonna keep the sheep one open. So good. Look at the sheep railings. You see? And the fountain's off. Okay, it's dead. Let's go sleep, and then we'll start digging that thing for the train station. You see? Now the cows are here, but when I went inside, there were some remnants of cow deaths. So unless they are busy killing each other off, you know, for survival of the fittest, the tribe has spoken, that kind of shit. Yes. And I have no idea what's going on, bro. I have no idea. We have an intruder. It's Herobrine. There we go. The fountain's on. Everything. Yay. I still want to put some like music in my room where if it's daytime, the music plays. And when it's nighttime, stop. When it's daytime, okay, yeah, the music goes like. Oh, when it's daytime. Oh, nighttime. Chickens! Alright, let's go dig that thing out. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're gonna rock down to Electric Avenue. Sup! Dude, I ain't scared of you, man. I'm in daylight. You ain't gonna do snap up to me. Vacuum cleaner. We'll take this out. Now, if you want to head into one of my caves, now, it's going to be very sad and disappointing. Oh, we need a bigger roof. Because me and the minecart is like 5 miles high. Oh! It's a witch! What the hell? In broad daylight! Oh, sugar and redstone. And I'm being poisoned! Can you believe that, guys? I'm gonna die! Ah! You brought daylight. Yeah, see, that guy's got some balls. Chick, I don't know. It looked like a dude, man. I didn't see no boobs. I'm not being sexist here. I'm gonna die! Like really die, guys. Oh yeah, I'm saved. I'm saved. Hey! Jeez. That was loud. Picking phone, receiving emails. Bam. Bam. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3. I've got a thing with 3, you know. 3, you know. 3 is the charm, you know, or something like that. Mm-hmm. Gosh. I didn't even have to go goal hunting. This is just goal hunting on its own when I'm digging out an area or something. Goal galore. Look at that! A stack! Just like that. Just like that, you know. M-wave. Just like that. Gosh, 2 veins next to each other. Can you believe that? Okay, we'll seal that off. Yow! Great! Yes, I know I could cut this out, but why? You guys are gonna miss some excitement. Me digging. That's the grandeur of this plan, guys. That's just the excitement levels have increased so much. It's not even fun. Okay. Now, we gotta connect these somehow. So, let's go. This has gotta be inside my base somehow. Illusions of danger. One, two, three. Okay, I'm gonna check inside my base because I know where I want to connect it, maybe. You see, there's like a ton now, but sometimes I go back and there's like a few missing. Now it's like the aliens beam them up and then frack. Yep. Okay, I was thinking of making it through here. What's this? Why is that there? That must not be there. It must go. Just must. Okay, and then... I don't know, how high is this? 73. Let's go check that other one. No! I'm gonna rock down. No. Let's breed these bastards again. Hey, bruh, come here. Now we got four. Sweet. Yowsh! You know this daylight sensor thing, I really like this, I dig this thing. I've been bitten by the redstone, guys. The redstone fever. Oh, if this works out, like, perfectly. Oh, darn. Is that? Okay, wait. How far was I digging? The X. Let's pick a 3-wide tunnel. X was 181. Bugger! What's that side? Oh gosh. No, wait, let's just go, you know? Let's just go and never look back. I'll make this higher now, we just need to reach there. Just go and never look back, guys. Ah! There we go! Ass with some seeds, man. Getting cobblestone for days. Okay, I'm gonna stop it right there. Put some steppies down. From here, okay, I'll make this pretty later, but the train is essentially gonna go. I'll do it. So, should we start building it with cobblestone? No! Well, guys, I've never found a mine shaft before in my caves. So, we don't have any rails. So we're kind of scruffed. And I don't have a lot of iron, and this is gonna take a bit of iron. A bit. Okay. Let's. Wait, the rail is where? Over here. Okay, let's just. Guys, this is so unplanned! Okay. But let's gradually go down. No! Oh, I want to show you guys. Come on. Come on. Nighttime! Come on! Yeah, okay, whatever. Fall! Go down! And then it stops over here, and then we make a big room. And like, bam, there it stops. Okay. Okay, switch off! Switch off! Come on! There we go! It switched off! Bam! Just like that, guys. I'm like a pro, eh? How big are we gonna make it? 5x5? Yeah! Yeah, let's just add a row or two here to stand on. And then we go around. Okay, so central point. Here we go. Okay. 4, 5. What the? What is up with these spiders and these? Are they like enchanted? I don't know what's going on with that, guys. Is that some sort of bug now? Or just shoot, zombies. What's it? Oh, piece of iron. I thought it was like a painting. The zombie, but it's creative zombie. It's got support skills. Right. Jumping maniac. Okay, yes. Okay. We shall must make rail. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh no! Beat me in the face. Yes, every freaking zombie in the game is coming after me. Okay, let's build it. I need to be able to see it, man. We need more cobblestone. Let's take some smooth stone. Make it. I know you. There goes that. Spade. Ah, some spade. OCD kicking in. Down we go. Some stairs. What? You saying I don't have stairs left? Oh my. I ain't got no stairs, boy. No, we're gone. We need cobblestone there. We need to make a button. Oh, this one is a button. The button. Okay, and then we need a power trail. Railroad tracks and ion trains, guys. Damn. How do we do this again? Aha! Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh god, just make sure. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, whoa, oh, I knew it. Bastard trying to shoot me off. Oh, I'm just outside the range. It's gonna rain there. All the rest of the place. Now it's snowing on the tracks. Okay, power drill, some redstone, some gold. It's freaking expensive for these things, I remember. Oh, what is it? Oh, then we need detector rails also. I can't remember how to make those things. Guys, I'm not good at this game. I've never played this game before, guys. Let's make it 12, just in case. Okay, guys, I'm gonna check how to make a power detector. I'm gonna be back. Guys, I'm back and I figured it out. Need more of this. Oh, that might work. Okay, power drill does it. Power drill, detector rail, detector rail. Aha! Wait a second, this is too close, guys. I don't like this now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No! She broke! 10. Wait, let's see, did I fix that now? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on, man! Oh, that's what I forgot! I forgot that. Damn, okay. So I didn't start the timer again, so we're probably over our limit already. Just figure this thing out quick. Just wanna build this thing, you know, and see if it works. Okay. Okay, whatever, cool. Sorry about that. That was cool. Shift. There we go. But go with like a director and I think so. Oh! Yes, we can! I want to see something. Huh? We need. That. Yeah! Oh, come on! Why'd you do now? How far does it detect up? All the way! Woo! Yippee! Damn it! Oh, come on! Hey, how long does this one detect down? Let's see. It reached about halfway and then it's like, fuck you guys, I'm not going anywhere. Detect the rail, let's see. It's hopeless works, guys. It's... Yes! Yeah! Come on! Piece of trash. Are you seriously saying that I need a redstone torch? Let's see how this redstone torch fares. This is just bullshit, man. Is it light all the way up? Let's see. Yes, it does. Okay, let's go. Yeah! What the? Yeah! Bitches! Oh! Oh yeah! Alright! Let's put that there so the mobs get through. But yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and if you like to donate, you know, go ahead, don't worry. Don't be shy. I would like it if you guys would donate, you know. It would really go to the cause. As you can see on my page, donate to the cause. And some people are like, oh, what cause is that? That'd be me recording more fun videos for you guys to watch. Bad. Minecart. Bad. So, yeah, and I really enjoy making these videos for you guys, so, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy them. I'm babbling like some idiot again, like on his first date. But, I'll see you guys Thursday. Yeah, Thursday. Today is Tuesday, right? Yeah, Tuesday. Alright, cheers.